A decades-old Charlotte County cold case is heating back up. Thanks to a tip, deputies are searching a large area behind Charlotte Behavioral Health. They're looking for Christine Flahive, who disappeared 24 years ago.
If she's here, we'll find her. We're estimating it about 12 acres altogether. It's heavily dense woods, so it's going to be a slow process for us.
NBC2's Claire Lavazorio is live at the scene, and she's been speaking with investigators who are working to bring Flahive's family some closure.
A new tip claims that Flahive was seen in a home in this wooded area behind me. Investigators hope that this new information will help solve the case. A crack in a Charlotte County cold case comes 24 years after a Punta Gorda woman disappeared.
If she's here, we'll find her.
A new tip has investigators scouring 12 acres of woods for the remains of Christine Flahive.
You know, this could be the spot, you know, or it could be somewhere else. You never really know.
The 42-year-old mother went missing in 1995. She left her home on a bicycle and wasn't seen again. Authorities now believe, thanks to a new tip, that she was seen in a home near this area around the time she disappeared.
Yes, I hope they do. And I hope they catch the guy that did it or person.
A dozen canines and drones are searching for any signs of remains or even a grave site.
No, those dogs are pretty doggone smart when you watch them on TV.
So we've had successful recoveries up to 30 years buried. So if she's here, we'll find her.
Detectives also confirm Flahive frequented CJ's bar, among others, in the Punta Gorda area.
She did hang out in some of the local bars and saloons. She did enjoy doing that. She liked to go out and party a little bit.
All hoping a discovery will give family, friends, and Flahive peace and closure.
Great blessings to all the family out there and stuff, and hopefully they figure out what happened.
As you can see right now, investigators have cleared the scene, but they do plan on coming back out here through Sunday. If you have any information on Christine Flahive, you're asked to contact Crime Stoppers. Reporting live in Punta Gorda, Claire Lavazorio, NBC.